Okay guys, so here we have the brand Loma Tuno with Thai sweet chili. And it looks like that. Plant-based protein, seafood alternative. And then I found this can that's from Loma. It says tuna with lemon pepper in it. I mean, I think it's tuna with some flavoring in it. And I also found this Loma spicy tuna with sriracha. And it looks like that. If you know if this is a certain type of tuna, let me know in the comment section down below. These are the three choices that I found today.